Hi, I'm Jim Gordon, and you're watching Market 1 Minute. Joining us today is Yoav Raiter, CEO of Relay Medical Corp, and Dr. Michael Greenberg, CEO of Fionet Rapid Response Group. Yoav, we'll start with you. Tell us about Relay Medical and the joint venture you recently announced.
Relay Medical is a MedTech innovation company headquartered in Toronto, Canada. We focus on the development of novel technology in the diagnostic and AI data science sectors. On August 19, we announced a joint venture with Fio Corporation to accelerate the adaptation and delivery of Fionet, Fio's proven data and device platform, to support the COVID-19 testing.
Michael, I want to ask you now, how does Fionet technology help manage pandemics like COVID-19 and other outbreaks around the world?
One of the key things in managing a pandemic is to be able to push testing and triage out of the relatively few central hospitals and major hospitals and put it out into the community where the people are. So in order to do that, you're going to have many health workers separated physically from their supervisors. And that creates two major problems that Fionet solves. Fionet has two components: quality controlled mass diagnostic testing in the community, coupled with those responsible for managing the pandemic having real-time data continuously. This is a first of its kind technology, but it's a proven technology. Exactly what I've just described has been proven with 1 million patient tests around the world in over a dozen countries, managing other pandemics in many ways more deadly than COVID-19 is right now, including HIV, malaria, dengue. We were deployed in West Africa for Ebola as well, and a host of other outbreaks that, without proper management, would claim many more lives and also disrupt the economy to the point of breaking it.
And tell us how the Fionet cloud platform expands the capabilities of frontline workers and supports public health decisions regarding COVID-19.
So Fionet has two components: a handheld component that goes into the hands of healthcare workers out into the periphery, like pharmacies or maybe entrances to workplaces, clinics. And those devices in their hands make them diagnose like a lab expert and allow them to drive clinical care like a clinical expert. That expertise is built into those devices. Simultaneously, the other component in the technology is those devices are constantly, using cell networks, uploading all of this data, the results of the test, all of the other data that you have to get from people who are being tested, and it's relaying all of that information in real time to offsite supervisors who are looking at dashboards on their smartphones or their laptops and can instantly see and direct frontline activity. That's what is missing. That's what's indispensable to handle a pandemic, whether it's COVID-19 or anything. This idea of quarantining people is a response that was innovated in the 14th century. Now in the 21st century, we could do better. We don't have to just isolate everybody all the time and quarantine them if we have a technology that can allow them to be tested prior to going into a space where everybody else in that same space has also been tested and is safe. So safe return to work, safe travel, safe return to business, and just plain safety for individuals. All of this is made possible by this platform. We need to protect society from future outbreaks as well and future waves of COVID.
And Yoav, how do the combined capabilities of the joint venture strengthen your ability to quickly pursue commercial opportunities?
Fio Rapid Response Group will leverage Relay's extensive expertise in medical technology development and commercialization to accelerate the enhancements of Fio's proven technology. The two companies have already defined a technical, regulatory, and production plan to support the sales pipeline that Fio has developed in parallel. In addition, the joint venture will also include the integration of compatible and complementary assets such as machine vision, AI, and cloud processing from Relay's portfolio to extend Fio's data device platform. It is clear that COVID-19 will continue to present multiple healthcare challenges before we move into the next phase of recovery. We could get back to as normal life as possible if we can stop the chain of infection of COVID-19. This can be achieved through deployment of mass distributed COVID-19 rapid diagnostic testing. The FIO platform produces quick and accurate testing results that allow health professionals to make data-driven decisions and take appropriate actions at point of care and at policy level.
Michael, last question goes to you. What is the Fionet Rapid Response Group focused on right now?
As in everything, you could do everything yourself and take time and think you have all the expertise, or you could find partners who have complementary expertise and get it done faster. And both Fio Corporation and Relay realized that because of the mutual familiarity of the companies, the complementarity of expertise and the commonality of vision, that it just made perfect sense for us to come together to bring this technology very rapidly in response to COVID, not only in Canada, but also south of the border and also across the Atlantic, in Europe and also in Africa where we've been deployed and also elsewhere. Of course, all of the clinical care technology is built to the all of the highest healthcare device standards. We also put the highest standards for privacy and security into the data side, and we bring them both together. So Rapid Response Group is what we are, and COVID-19 and subsequent COVID waves are what we're focused on, so that we can bring the very best of a new, brand new technology into play routinely every single day.
Yoav, Michael, thank you both for joining us. Hi, I'm Jim Gordon. Thanks for watching this Market 1 Minute on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with other videos that we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click on this list to see other great videos from Market 1. And thank you again for watching.